So, how you draw a boy? And tell me something about him. What is he wearing?
Ilan tayo?
You want it strong?
Stomping.
Ah, stomping. The shoes. Ah, okay. So, what do you think is his age?
12.
Okay. Why is he wearing glasses? Or sunglasses?
Just for style.
Just for style. Okay, so, does he have brothers or sisters? No. So, he's he's a lonely child. Okay. And he's also an only child.
Doesn't have brothers and sisters, but
mom and dad only, okay. What do you think is his ambitions or dreams in life?
Dancing.
Ah, okay. Is he good looking? Yeah. Okay. So, what do you think is the best part of his body? You can point it out. The feet.
Because it really fits the shoes.
It really fits the shoes.
No.
Okay. It's really strong. The stomping. What gets him angry? Diba his stomping his feet. But what gets him angry?
When a giant. When he's annoyed.
Okay, so does he prefer to be alone or with people? Kasi you said kanina na he's a loner. Yeah, lonely. But he prefers with people. Okay. What do you think people see about him? Nice things about him. What do you think, what specific nice things?
When he shares.
Like what? Siguro, like what? What?
He shares things.
Okay. Okay. So, of whom does he remind you of?
The one that my mom said that my classmate,
your classmate, and your mom tutors. Why? I mean, why does he resemble him?
No, it's not similar because I remember that style of hair that I got from my
class.
The style of hair. That's how I got it.
So the face looks like your classmate's
drawing.
A drawing. Ah, okay. So generally this drawing is somehow like him.
Somehow like how my classmate.
Your specific classmate. That classmate. Would you like to be like him? Or
I don't like to be like him because sometimes one time you're
friends with him?
No. He's my best friend.
Ah, your best friend is your best friend.
Because I don't like to be with like him because my classmate is harmless, yeah. but he's the one who starts the harm.
Ah, but
he's fat. He got the disciplinary report of spilling the coat on the head of my harmless classmate.
but that person that is your best friend.
The person who spilled the coat.
It's your best friend. The one who got the disciplinary action is your best friend. Okay. Does he get you mad sometimes?
Sometimes.
But at the end of the day, he's still your best friend.
I don't ever get mad at him. Is he
your best friend? Yeah.
But sometimes I get mad, but I don't. He's still my best friend.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Raj.